For the first time in human history, over half of the world population lives in cities. By 2050, two-thirds of all humanity will be living in urban areas. Cities are globally responsible for an estimated 75% of all carbon dioxide emissions and are particularly vulnerable to natural disaster and to the effects of climate change. Thus, we can say that cities are the first cause of climate change as well as the first victims. For this reason, it's necessary and urgent to implement nature-based solutions in cities, as they are cost-effective, accessible, and scalable efforts to simultaneously reduce carbon footprints of cities and increase their resilience against climate-related hazards. Urban and peri-urban trees and forests are one of the solutions that help mitigate the effects of climate change while improving air quality, urban temperature, and lifestyle of our cities. This MOOC is completely free and accessible component of the EU Forest European Innovation Programme on Urban Forestry 4.0 that aims at responding to the needs of a changing political and social economy, creating opportunities for new careers, fostering urban forestry through interdisciplinary learning and cross-sector research business cooperation. Through the contribution of a great variety of international experts with experiences in governance, planning, entrepreneurship, in working with geospatial data or in management and maintenance of green spaces and areas, you will have the opportunity to discover urban forestry from its wider and complete perspective. Be ready to learn the fundamentals for the urban forest of the future.